people are saving more, that's a good thing, and spending less, which is not a good thing for retailers, not so great for the economy either. That's leading to freebies and great deals. And our financial contributor, Vera Gibbons, is here to point to the biggest bargains. Good morning.
Right. Good morning, Harry.
You know, it's interesting, because this has been going on for over a year now, and every time we walk by a store, you kind of expect to see a sale sign in the window.
Right.
Are consumers becoming immune?
A little bit, yeah. That's pretty much what's happening. These stores are really struggling, from the department stores to the chain stores to the discount stores, so they're really having to think outside of the box. Sears, for example, offering Christmas in July. They're rolling out Christmas ornaments, toys, in their 372 stores and online. Sears.com, Kmart.com, they've got a Christmas lane designated for all this stuff. They're trying to... Again, it's about thinking outside the box, bringing traffic in, boosting sales, and also they want to capitalize on the success they've actually had with their layaway program.
Sure.
Very popular last holiday season.
Well, that was a huge deal, and people are going to take advantage of that.
More retailers will definitely be rolling out layaway programs this season.
One of the other ways that retailers are trying to reach out is they're using things like Twitter, right?
Social networking. Harry, it's all the rage right now. It's not just companies using it to appeal to the young 20-somethings. It's not just Anthropologie and Urban Outfitter, for example.
Right.
Stores are trying to get the word out about their brand, see what's working, what's not working, talk about promotions, deals are actually running. Starbucks right now, for example, is giving away 800 pints of ice cream every hour through the end of the week via Facebook. So that's the kind of thing they want to do, get the word out, build their brand. They know that this is where the action is. 200 million members on Facebook. Twitter is growing like
gangbusters. Like crazy.
I mean, that's up 2,700% from a year ago. So this is where the action is. It's really a hot ticket. I'm sure you saw that Pizza Hut actually hired its first twin turn to actually oversee the Twittering, and initially they had 3,000 followers, now they have 13,000. So this is big time.
I know a young woman who works in a giant advertising agency, and there's a whole group within the advertising agency. It has nothing to do with any of the traditional stuff. It's all about all that personal stuff. So there's freebies out there.
Freebies.
Tell me about some freebies.
As if 50, 60, 70% isn't enough. Now they're offering freebies. And some retailers, for the first time ever, are actually doing this. It's just a sign of the times here. Men's Warehouse, for example, they've been in business for like 40 years.
Right.
Never had to do these kinds of promotions before. Now they're doing a buy one, get one free on suits, slacks, shirts, other stuff.
Right.
So they're finding different ways to bring that traffic in. Big with restaurants as well. I mean, McDonald's has free mocha drinks on Monday through August 3rd. You've got Arby's offering free roast beef sandwiches on Wednesdays. This is what they're doing.
But you could eat your way through the freebies.
You could eat your way through the freebies. But the idea is to get you in, taking advantage of the freebies, and spend more. So you go in and get your free coffee drink.
How funny is this, though? Because I remember as a kid, you go to the gas station, they'd give you a glass.
Right.
I mean, it's sort of like everything that's new is what's old and is new again. Now, what is a Groupon?
Oh, Groupon, right. It's a combination of the word group and coupon. This is a relatively new site, Harry. It's Groupon.com. Essentially, you're getting a group rate for a product or service in any number of different cities. So you go to Groupon, you sign in. They're going to send you a coupon every day into your inbox for different things. It could be a spa service, could be a dinner, could be a dance lesson at a reduced rate. If you like it, and enough people like it as well, if there's enough interest, you can get that at that discount.
Wow. Okay. So that's a group. That's
it's really working. I mean, we just checked it out. We found that one Boston spa was offering massages at 50% off, thinking they would get 75 people to sign on, 75 people of interest. They would do it. 753 people. Whew. Signing on.
That's
so
cool stuff.
Check it out.
Vera Gibbons, as always, thank you so much. For more on these deals out there, go to our website. That's earlyshow.cbsnews.com.